You ready for this?
Everyone!
Best.
Evan!
Yeah!
Tani!
Careful!
I didn't have either of you down as the reckless type, but you must be to have come here. Speaking of which, why didn't that grizzled old coward Batu come and get me himself?
We made an agreement. In return for securing your freedom, he promised to grant us safe passage to the King's Cradle.
Really? He said that? Ha! I knew it! I knew he'd take a shine to you! You've got that same twinkle in your eye!
I most certainly do not.
You most certainly do too. It's like you can both see something. Something no one else can.
Good lad! Now listen here.
Thank you. Thank you.
Go forth. Evan Petty Whisker Tildrum, thou hast proven thyself worthy. A kingmaker shall be thine.
Oh.
where is it?
Oi! Don't be here, man!
Huh.
Oh, the cheek!
Hello?
That's right, man. You went wrong there. Okay. It's beautiful. Righto, my turn.
Hey there.
The Sky Pirates celebrated Evan and his friend's success into the wee small hours. They all agreed that Evan was a fine young man indeed, and that he would make an even finer king. And then, morning came.
Evan! You mean to become king of this here world, is that not so?
Yes.
Well, now, there's a thing. I see something in me. And I'm not the only one.
What are you doing?
The men of Cloudcoil Canyon do hereby swear fealty. We serve you now, your majesty.
Huh? Gosh.
So it was that the very Sky Pirates who had once sworn to take Evan's life now swore to devote their own lives to serving him. And with this fledgling following, he took his first steps